Despite their notoriety, a question remains for both Steve and Jenny. Is their preoccupation with plastic surgery normal, or is there something more troubling at play?
Body dysmorphic disorder is a problem of self-image. It's a condition where no matter how much you do to yourself, you still feel that you're inadequate, ugly, unattractive, you're never appealing, no matter how much surgery you do.
My friends tell me I don't need it at all. I don't need it. But, I want to have it.
They struggle with body dysmorphic disorder, but in the end, they say the benefits.